Moto 10, 9 and 10 year old A final. This is next. You will miss this. It's going to be a goodie. Shea Casey's got the snap as he comes out of the game on the inside line. I can see Ben Featherstone sat on his seat post, tracking him into turn number one. Casey and Featherstone pretty much neck and neck at the moment. Casey just got the legs on him. Here comes Featherstone heading into turn two. Into three goes William Greaves. Back in four, it looks like Jamie Norris still, but it's still Casey out in one. Ben Featherstone's there in two. Then we've got Greaves, then we've got Norris still. They're the first four. Into turn three they go. It's going to be tight coming out of there, heading towards the finish. Who's it going to be? Is it going to be a last minute challenge or not? But it's going to be the man on 381. Shea Casey, here comes Featherstone right on the line. Can he do it? It just stopped right on the line. Greaves for the three, Jamie Norris still for four, and Johnny Walker for five. So we just wait for this back marker rider to make his way to the line. Then we go on to Moto number 11, which is on the gate. And they will be 10 to 12, 13, 15.